thirst. Can I try out a few Coke Summer sound effects on you?
Ba 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 ba-ram. Ba 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 ba-ram. Oh, ba ba.
You're listening to Phoenix Radio, the voice of Phoenix Academy.
Well, take me back down a cool water flow, y'all. Let me ride. Hate to cut that short, but I think it's time to get started. I really love Tommy Jones and the Shondells, Dragon Line, by far one of my favorite songs of that era. Anyway, without any further ado, this is Rage and Gage. Let's get started. I want to do a quick sound check, though, because for some reason it's been coming. Hate to cut that short, but I think it's time to... Yep, I sound like a retard. Don't know why. But this new OBS thing has me sounding like some nasal SOB. So, you know. I would say viewer discretion advised, but, you know. Don't care. but yeah, don't... Just make sure your mama's not around to hear me talk. Not just because of the bad language, but because, you know, sound like an idiot. My god, I hate my voice through Twitch. That's okay, I don't have to hear it, but you, however, do. Let's start up, track IR again, and center it, and away we go. Run, medic. So I know some of us are, new to, Arma 3. So I'm gonna even run out. This is not, well, I mean, it is Arma 3, but it also isn't. Arma 3 is best described as what's called MilSim, or Military Simulator. Another example of something on the market that kind of matches what Arma 3 goes for is a game released by, believe it or not, the U.S. Army, or commissioned, I think, by the U.S. Army, called America's Army. There's a few of them. Excuse me, I hit the mic. But, again, sorry, no my webcam. But, so the idea is to get bullet velocity, all the technical, everything, make it as close to real life as they can, you know? You know, forget balancing. Okay, there are going to be some engagements where you're better off with a scope. There are going to be some engagements you're better off with iron sights. Some are going to be M60. Some you want to use an M, you know, an M60. Yeah, it's not enabled. I know that. Don't mind this. It's actually kind of helpful that they do this because it loads everything. I think. But you know. Wow. Little dark. There we go. But this is a mod for Arma 3. So there's Armed Assault, Arma 2, now Arma 3. Arma 3 particularly, the idea was it's based in, that's a lot of Eastern Europe. Main maps that came with the game were initially Stratus and then Altus, which are like islands off of Greece. You know, Civil War and such, blah blah. But the idea is realism. So, and then they added the South Pacific, which the Vietnam mod now takes heavy advantage of. But this is actually a mod for Arma 3 called, you know, Unsung Vietnam. Oh, hi. Who it is? Let me get on Teams. Hang on, let me let him know. Let me get on TeamSpeak. So, the mod that they use, although they kind of broke it, actually even forces you to use radios to talk further than 40 meters. It's pretty crazy. Jump on the TeamSpeak here. Just gonna do this. That up a bit. We don't need that. All right. Just right now. So you may notice my head's a little trippy. Wow, that was okay, really trippy. But that's because I'm using something called a tracker, which allows me to turn my head So normally, if you want to turn your head, you hold Alt and you move your head left or right, and then when you release Alt, it snaps back and your gun left and your gun right, which turns your whole body. Now I can turn my head to the left and my gun to the right, or the opposite. So you can, normally, you know, you're stuck with your gun in that position or that position. I do that. Up, up. There's all sorts of different. So it has the basic stand, crouch, prone setup. But then you can also do what's called a high crouch. There's your stand, high stand, low stand, high crouch, crouch, low crouch. But instead of high, The hill's a little great, so like you're not paying attention. Oh, hey, you're flying low, but there's a hill coming up. You know, there's that Alamo. Oh, that is beautiful. Look at that. I can smell that too. I'm, of course, flying. I can't smell shit. But need to think this time. Around back to the day. This helicopter should not be able to go 300 kilometers an hour. You should be able to top that around 200 or so. The idea is to equalize your speed out. When you pitch up, it's not pitch up too high. You pitch high just enough that your speed starts dropping, but your height doesn't. You keep an eye on your altimeter up in the corner there. If you're really pro, you can look at your actual altimeter. Kind of get an idea. You see that? That to the right of the instrument. That's the pressure. Slow up a bit. Uh-oh. Ooh, Chief is gone. Been on before. So you notice how my speed is dropping drastically but I was going up for a bit there. Once your speed kind of levels out, eventually you get to the point of equilibrium. Yo, this one ain't got enough room. Can you hear me, Alamo?
I can.
Alright, cool. At least we know that works. Let's get us a slick. Alright, I'll have to type this to bear, or you will. Whoever's, we'll get in there. What I want to do is I want to do some circles. We'll hopefully get a few, because it seems like the AO is relatively dead at this point. There's not a lot going on, so we can get in there with a slick, really hit a few, and then we'll land down and we'll do some sweeps. How's that sound?
Sounds fantastic.
Alright. You any good at piloting? Don't worry.
No.
Good. Uncontested, best Huey pilot, right here. Both you get in the gunner. Wow. spare listen better than the guy with an actual who can actually hear me. All right, guys, let's go do this. Say hi to Twitch for me. No? All right, camera shy. That's quite all right. All right, guys, get the light. Shit! Ground! I swear that does not normally happen. Wait, how did Captain kick? I swear, guys, it doesn't happen. The fucking helicopter didn't want to pitch up. I lagged. That too. Etc., etc. Yo, where are you? Yo! I swear that doesn't usually happen. We'll meet Alamo, we'll get the next one. Okay, there's plenty of helicopters for that reason. Certainly not to move tons of people, it's just so the same guy can crash over and over again, right? We'll get in this one. Maybe we could actually drop a tank over there. Thanks, man. You're coming through there. Hold up.
Hello?
Yep. Cap, is that you?
Yeah.
Switch over to channel, frequency 60 for me. Cap, you there? Respond. Yo, Alamo, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright, hop in. I swear that doesn't usually happen. It lagged and it wouldn't pitch up. It was just a pain in the ass. Don't worry about it.
Do you hear me? Hello?
Yep, I hear you loud and clear there, Cap. You want to join us on a run
yeah.
or you want to take a jet? I don't know how he died, but he did.
I'll drive the plane. You just set me marked.
Roger. I don't know where too many of the enemies are, though, it seems. They've mostly been cleared out.
It's pretty clear. It's pretty clear.
Yeah.
I check it.
I'll keep an eye out for them. The fun thing about the night. All right, guys. Dismount. Oop. All right. I feel like an idiot now. I'm like, yep, best helicopter pilot slams into the freaking ground. Try that. Alright, guys, let's try that again. This time, a little less death. Alright, lights on. Guys, ready back there? Let's go. Jesus Christ, okay. I can see. Oh my god, there's a freaking. Yo, don't shine that towards the cockpit, though. Be careful with that light. Wait, that's... Keep doing that. Was that you, Alamo, on my right, or is that... Yeah, that's you.
Right. I'm on the right.
Alright, yeah, you kind of got my cockpit there. Maybe it's because I was turning. High and then we'll drop down to the hill, to just below the hill. Fly up and then we'll get him. I think there's still some that were shooting at me earlier. So, I mean, I've flown through full AO, our AO artillery and everything, you know. This is nothing. We'll be right back. Alright, we're coming up. One click out. Be ready. Keep an eye out. Nope, never mind, it worked. See anything, Alamo?
Nope. It looks pretty clear.
Alright, let's swing around and land on top of the hill. We'll do a sweep, because there's still some somewhere. Jesus Christ, get down! Contact! Contact! Right side! Reloading! Fucking... I want my... goddamn... Okay, I don't know how you're still alive, Alamo. I thought you died on me. He's right over this ridge line, so watch yourself. Put it on full auto, you're probably gonna need it. Yo, watch these Bungie spikes over here. I'll see if I'm gonna build a... I'm actually gonna build a foxhole here, so watch yourself. Yo, you can you hear me, Alamo?
Yeah, it's so complicated to drive those type of plane.
10-4, be advised, we are in contact. You see him?
I don't.
Shit. He was off to our... I think he's still there. Frag out! I'm gonna see if I can maybe... I didn't go anywhere near where I want it. Watch these spikes, damn it! I can't see them. Are these spikes? They are, aren't they? These are a trap, aren't they? Jesus Christ, they put them everywhere. How the hell? What? the hell is this crap? Here, come through these spikes. Watch your step. I'm gonna find this SOB. Anyone got a flashlight? Yo, Alamo, can you hear me? Alamo, can you hear me? Can't see. Shit. I'm not used to using this track IR for infantry. Fucking... damn it. Not... centered, you... fucker. There we go. Can't... see these frickin'... spikes. Oh, God.
Can you hear me?
Alamo, is that you?
Yep.
Alright, go in the chopper. There should be a flashlight. No, like an actual flashlight. Hang on, I'm coming up. Keep your eyes peeled for him. I'm gonna get a flashlight. Get this son of a bitch.
We got a flare gun in here.
Yeah, below the flare gun, get the flashlight, MX-991. I'm gonna need you to shine that for me, I can't see, and it's a real pain in the ass. He's somewhere down this way, and I need you to shine a light so we can find him. Hold on.
Okay, guys, you can mark me now. Targets.
Be advised, we don't have a known location on that target, so stand by. See if you can spot him out for us. We know he's somewhere north of our position. Or northeast-ish. Here, shine that light. You should be able to just press L. Yo, Alamo, watch your step. I can't frickin' see these damn punji spikes. Scare the living crap out of me.
Need the flare gun, might be a better idea.
Go ahead, here, pass me that light then. Drop it on the floor here. I don't see it, damn it. Just remember, flares work two ways. You! The hell just happened?
Fuck was that?
He napalmed us, I think. Yo, is that you that just shot napalm on us? Either that or a mine. Okay, never mind. It was a mine. I don't like this fucking hill. Watch your step. Go get, spare. Son of a bitch, that's a mine! What happened? It didn't go off. Don't like not being able to fucking...
We already captured the objective, why don't we just, like, get the fuck out of here?
Did we? Holy shit. Okay. Yeah, let's get out of here. I don't like this hill anymore. freaking Kunji sticks. All right, gentlemen, let's go. Let's go hit this new AO. Watch yourselves. It's gonna be hot. You're gonna want to keep your heads down when we come in, but keep up suppressive fire, because I'm gonna tell you, it's gonna be hell. I've never came into an active AO with a slick. Let's see how this goes. So somehow it does measure your distance in the ground. Coming up off to our left. Oh, that was beautiful, Captain.
Oh, thanks.
Try and hit that AA for us. Alamo, is this a hill? I can't really judge the terrain right now. I'm trying to fly. Look at
I have no idea.
It'll say, like, objective hill something if it's, like, a proper hill. Left side! Here, I'm gonna come around to the right.
Popping flares on the AO.
10-4! See if you can get those flares, see if you can get red flares where you want the captain to shoot. You need some enemies marked. Or guide me over and I'll drop smoke. Coming up right side. Left side, Bear, are you ready? Or Alamo, you ready? Where are you? Alright, let's do it. Watch
tree.
It. AO.
Tree
watch
line.
It. AO by the tree. AA, I mean by the tree. I'm gonna pop smoke.
I marked the tree line with flares right where the guy is.
Roger. Captain, you hear that? Aim for the flares. There's an AA by the tree line flare. I'm sorry, I'm a bit loud. He heard you. Alright, guys, stand back. Cluster bombs incoming. Hit him from a distance, man. Sink. Beautiful. Oh. I think you hit him. You got an idea on that target, Alamo? You saw it. Is he down?
Well, he ain't shooting at us anymore, so I think he might be dead or incapacitated.
Alright. Oh shit, we're going down! Going down! Fucking helicopter. What the fuck? It just fucking pitched down. Piece of shit. Oh, my W key decided to get stuck, because I'm now running forward randomly like a fucking moron. Or S key. One of the keys got stuck. I can't see where the fuck I'm going. Is there a way to set this today? Fucking shit. Alright, guys, meet me over at the, alright, this'll do. I think we can even get on the top of this hill, guys. So I'm going to land us right by the radio tower on Hill 558. I'm marking it LZ Holy Shit, because this is going to be one hell of a landing. Let's go, guys. Let's do it. Shit. Yeah, please. You ready? All in? All right.
I accidentally spawned that guy.
Uh-oh. Get him in then. Let's do it. Shit. Oh, thank never mind. You. Never mind. He's dead. Alamo, see if you can get Petey on TeamSpeak. The more we can communicate, the better. Fuck, I hate nighttime. Alright, Alamo, here's the briefing, so you can hear me. We're gonna land, look on your map, you'll see an LZ called LZ Holy Shit. That's our landing zone. So be ready to get dropped, we're gonna all top out in the shit of it, so. It's a daring mission, but if we can really grab a keyhold on that, hill and detonate that radio tower, it'll be good. We'll even, and then if we can hold it, We'll drop up an FO, an FOB up there. And we'll really have this up under wraps. We can drop some tanks up there and start moving down the hill. Somebody just... Okay, it was just a smoke. You guys scare me. Alright, guys, let's go! We got this, man! Get the music on, let's get out. I absolutely love this music. Alright.
Someone already grabbed that flare gun?
Yeah, grab the flare gun. We're gonna fly over it once, drop our flares, so we can see where we're landing, and then I'm planning to do to land. I want to be able to see the AO better. Alright, let's do this. Captain, be advised, we are landing on LZ, holy shit, so withhold bombings from that area. Who's shooting at us? Go, who's shooting at us? Alright, we're gonna return to base because for some reason we're getting shot at. And Alamo died. God fucking damn it, I hate typing. Alright, let's do this. Oh, this is the wrong way. Shit.
Oh, it's good. Okay, guys, I'm ready.
Watto, huh? Alright, stand by. Trying to fucking land this shit. Oh my god, I need these fucking helicopters to die. Oh my fucking god. I hate night ops. This shit. Alamo, you on free frequency? I guess not. Yo, Alamo, did you figure out who was shooting at us?
No, I didn't.
Alright, let's just be advised. Alright, Captain. Bomb the till, but we're gonna be coming in, so give it a good bombing, and then, try to hit anything that threatens our LZ. But watch the LZ, we are planning to land there. Codename Holy Shit.
Okay, Roger. Just put the smoke or something and I'll bomb directly.
How about you bomb everything around the top of the hill, so the tree line near the hill, but not on top.
You mean to bomb around the top?
Yes, bomb around the hill. Try to stay away from the top because we are landing there.
Okay, Roger.
You hear me, Alamo?
Yep.
Alright, that's 4. We're 2.5 clicks out. 2.4 or 3. Alright, let's do this. Get ready. This is gonna be a hot LZ. Are you on gunner or no? That's a beautiful sight. Drop down. One click out, 900 meters. Gonna be a hell of a time.
Truck down. AA long.
10-4, thank you.
Okay, MK coming.
Light up the AO there. Thank you. Left side, left side. There we go, he's down. Get to cover. Shit. Ah, son of a bitch. Bears down. Alamo, can you hear me? Ah, fuck it. God damn it. Bear, where are you? We're not Bear. Alamo, can you hear me? Shit. Shit. Yo, Captain, you there?
Yeah.
I'm up Schitt's Creek without a paddle, and I could really use a bright Christmas right now. Can you bomb the hill? Be advised of my position, though.
Oh, to bomb the hill.
Gonna be danger close, but I think you can do it. Frag out! Merry Christmas, Charlie Brown. Thanks. Are you able to continue bombing?
Yeah.
Move it out a bit further from our position, though. There's no one directly ahead of us. Stand by for position change. Do not bomb. Ah, son of a bitch. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Spare, move back. Bomb our position.
Okay, heads up. Heads up, guys.
Oh my goodness. I said it before, but Merry fucking Christmas, Chocolate Brown. Ah, Petey's on. Petey's got the Cobra. I want to get that.
Yo, at last, I clear.
Alright, 10-4.
I clear all AA.
Alright, I'm gonna be moving in there, and we need to get that radio tower. I'm gonna be heading off though shortly. Actually, thinking about it, I should head off now. Damn it. Well. Yeah, I'm gonna head off. We're gonna do, Alright, I'll see you, Cap. Thanks for playing. I gotta get going. I got some stuff I gotta do.
Okay.
Good luck, man. Alright, guys, I'm gonna thank you all for... We're gonna turn that off. I wanna thank you all for... Excuse me. I wanna thank you all for joining. To those who join. All right, that's that. So that's it for today, but I do encourage you to stay tuned in as we are now going to be raiding another streamer, alright? So, let's see who we follow here, as I try to do every time. Is he still alive? No, he's hosting someone. Let's find another Arma 3 streamer then. Since I want to find something with related content. Let's find someone who may enjoy being... There's a lot of pop life. There is a lot of Arma life RP on this channel right now. It's actually kind of sad. I mean, I shouldn't say sad. That makes me sound mean. But, like, Arma 3 Project Life? And that's... Jesus Christ. I guess it's because a lot of people stream life servers. Because they're, I'm actually gonna check this server out. This seems interesting. Project Life. But a lot of people do Project Life streaming because it keeps them, yeah, you know, it's like a backup because people will like try to make claims and then you gotta say, nah, I was RPing properly, and then you have footage to prove it, or disprove it if you're some kind of idiot. Alright, guys, so it's gonna come down to tactical, or which kind of fits in, or maybe a variety streamer. Let's see what's going on as variety streamer. I think I might go there, or I could do the life thing if you want to do that. This looks like DayZ. No, it's Exile. I'm gonna go to the Exile streamer.
So
let's all give Hexic TV? We're gonna raid Hexic TV. Let's make his day.
Where the fuck are those guys?
Yeah, that sounds about right. I like this guy already. We're gonna turn that down for a second. So, we're gonna go into our dashboard here. Go to the raid assist, and what you're gonna do is you're gonna head in there, and it'll tell you, you're about to raid Hexic TV. You're gonna copy that. It says slash me, a bunch of random emotes, along with the words rage raid. So we're gonna head on in there, and we're gonna give him a rage raid.
Garden me.
Overtly sexual. But that's okay. That's what we're all about here.
But then you murdered the zombie I was going to guard you.
There we go. And I will see you guys next time. We're gonna be hosting him. So
you got this covered.
I don't know if it does it manually, so automatically. So let's see.
Rage raid. Rage engage. What up, dude? Oh god.
Yo, how's it going?
Who said you could heal? Nobody. I didn't say you could heal. I might be screwed here. Yo, what up, Rage? How you doing, man? I need food. I need food badly. I'm gonna die. We're both gonna die. Okay, you know what? Fuck this car. It's not worth it.
There you go.
Yeah, it's really just me, but trying to get into the habit of giving. Yeah, I understand. Makes sense. Alright, I'm gonna go... Hopefully I don't... Best case scenario. Oh, get ready.
Alright, guys. Well, I'm gonna head off. We're gonna host this individual. Are we hosting him? Twitch.tv/rageengage.
Alright, I'm dropping the links.
Real quick. Nope.
Case scenario.
Still one follower in. Alright, guys. Well, thanks. We're gonna host him. And, till next time, you guys stay classy.
Hey! Just die.